Hello, everybody. This is Kevin from Klotz Productions, and this is Game 1 of an FNM quarterfinals between Brock and John. John started the game off with a celestial colonnade in a forest. On the other side of the table, Brock started off with a forest and a mountain, and then used it to cast a ramping growth and search for a swamp. John simply passed his next turn after laying down a seaside citadel. Then on Brock's turn, he attempted to resolve a sprouting Thranax. However, John stopped it with an essence scatter. Post-combat, Brock laid down a raging ravine and then passed the turn. John brought down a rock's warmonk on his next turn, but Brock quickly took care of it with a bituminous blast, which cascaded into a blightning. John then resolved a behemoth sledge, and then Brock took down the last card in John's hand with yet another blightning. John didn't cast anything new off the top of his library, and then Brock resolved a Garrick Wildspeaker and used his plus one ability to untap two lands, and then he cast a Putrid Leech. Brock cast a Bloodbraid Elf, which cascaded into a Terminate that he decided not to play, and then John stopped the Elf from resolving with an Essence Scatter. Brock then attacked for two with his Putrid Leech, and then post-combat, he used his Garrick to make a Beast token. Brock sent both his creatures to the red zone next turn. He decided to pump his Leech this time, and in response, John got rid of it with a Path to Exile and took the other three from the Beast. Brock fetched for a Mountain from the Path to Exile, and then used his Garrick to make another Beast token. He then laid down a swamp and resolved a Broodmate Dragon. John took the next card off the top of his library and then scooped, taking them to game 2.